Okay, here we are at a new spot. This is a lot closer to my house than the last one. And we're going to see if there are any minnows here. Hopefully I don't fall, because it looks like this is pretty slick. We'll get a little bit of water first. I see a few minnows already, so hopefully we'll get a few. We'll set that up here. And we'll grab our minnow net. Actually, we'll spool her back up. Because I'm kind of curious. We're going to do a quick walk out here. See what I can see. I have no idea how deep this is. That's what I'm kind of curious about. We're just testing it with the waders here. Oh yeah, it gets pretty deep. Let's walk over this way. I'd actually kind of like to get right in that. Stream. Depending on how deep it gets. Ooh. Looks like she slides off a little there. Alright. Let's unspool her. And we'll give her a try, huh? I see a rock there. Gonna fall. Not a one. Let's see how deep it gets over here. It's pretty rocky right in here. Whew. Hey, Rocky. Let's give her a try. Right here. Right in the here and now. Okay, nothing. So let's try up a little ways. Zero. All right. I know they're good for bait, but I'll let that little crawfish go. A few little minnows. We'll see. We might end up just letting those go when we're done. There we go. Wait, lots of little crawfish in here. Crayfish, crawfish, however you want to call them. Ooh, just scared a muskrat. Got a couple more. Yeah, I'm not going to bother. Do you see them down there? I'm not going to bother with those. I'll leave them up there in their nice warm water. Because I think I'm going to have to make a trip to the river to get some minnows. Get out of there, buddy. But I've been wondering if this was a good spot or not for seining. Maybe when the water's running a little bit heavier too. I don't know. Because you think you see minnows, but they're not. I mean, the little baby crawfish are just thick in here. Let's see if we can catch anything in here. Nothing. And still nothing. So I'm gonna say nay on, is this a good area to come in and do a little seining? But let's walk up to this next one. We'll see. Thank you. don't really want to leave that camera back there. I mean, you seeing all those? I mean, those are just crazy, aren't they? I guess I want to use crawfish for bait. I got plenty of them in here. I know there's a dam up here. I'm trying to see if I can see it from over here or not. Now it's a lot further of a walk than what I really want to make right now. Because if I gotta run up to the dam, then I'm on limited time. Hi, that's me in the water. All right, well, thanks for riding along on this one. Hopefully we make it up and get some bait and maybe get some fishing done. Nobody out fishing. Morning. Well, let's see what we get. Smell fish. Alright. You see, that's where we were up last time. The river is fragrant. Okay, let's try to go and not drop. Let's go get some water. Oh yeah, there's minnows everywhere here. I mean, everywhere. Let's see what we can get. We'll get those. Let's do one more scoop. I don't know if you can see those or not. Look at those. And quick as that, we got a bucket full. All right. We're good to go. See how quick that was?